position. Band's still nice and high up there in the groin. I'm shuffling out, I'm trying to get maximum stretch out of the band. I'll pop down onto all fours here. And all I'm gonna do here is just rock forwards and backwards. So I'm taking my hips through some nice flexion and extension. Again, with that nice lateral traction, which is just allowing the hip to really open up. You can go through those. Okay,